Welcome back to Cursed Mining, and again, I have to say, I'm glad to be back. After returning with the Ion Pool Tech interview last week, I wanted to take a moment and dedicate another video to what happened. For those of you who wish that I found who did it and got vengeance, I have to disappoint you. These things don't work like that, unfortunately. I still don't know what exactly compromised me and probably never will, but I've learned some new things and there's also some upcoming channel stuff I'd like to share with you. So let's start in the beginning. To be honest, not much has happened in the 2 weeks of my break. Digitally, I was still paralyzed after it happened, but work life quickly caught up to me. Like many commenters of you wrote, after something like this happens, it can quickly feel like nothing ever happened, and you're the only one who really knows about it. Not thanks to you folks though, so I'm bowing my head in thanks again to all the kind reactions and words you guys had for me. I honestly also have to tell you that even though it was just 2 weeks, I could really feel how I missed the weekly upload schedule. I know one video a week is not much, but it really kicks me in my behind each and every week, and I could feel myself getting depressed and more unproductive without it. So actually my first priority was to get back. First, I hope to quickly clean everything up, make videos along the way and return with a good backlog of videos. But no, it didn't work that way, so we will make things up as we go along. This has been the way it has been for the channel since the beginning, so let's continue that way. That does not mean that I did not have many ideas and concepts during that time, and I already got the ball rolling in many regards. So this is also what this video is about. So additionally to our regular crypto, tech and mining content, I now want for obvious reasons to also include more security related topics on the channel, as this whole situation really floored me, so I want to save everyone I can from experiencing it. So this means we will cover things like hardware firewalls, safe Linux based crypto wallets, PCs and much more. Besides that, I have been planning and consolidating for new builds, both for me and others, while that happens, so these plans got a bit shuffled up as well, but also in that regard things are happening. So lots of parts coming and going, and we are going to have videos on all of it. While this video is already enough about emotions, I still want to tell you that I do not cry after any of the money. I know that somehow it must have been my fault, and we all have to remember, cryptocurrency is still in experimental stages. In that regard, the whole affair has also been a reality check for me, I have to say. Even though I'll never be 100% sure what ultimately got me, the problem is rather that my digital household was disturbed, and a lot of my work and livelihood depends on that. Many of you who shared your horror stories know the strange feelings that can evoke very well. And yes, I know I left out one monthly farm update because of the whole situation, but ultimately thought it would be better to return with the biggest video of the channel yet, the mentioned Ion Pool Tech video, and update you now that nope, I'm not dead, I'm still fighting, and new things are in the making. Besides that, I will of course not stop with my regular content as well. It was nice to have the Aeon plaque here as well, by the way. It has been on one incredible journey, and I regret that it arrived here in difficult times. I'm very thankful that you folks and the whole community exists. You have been very good to me. Also, I have to say, if you really want to hear some horror stories, go back to the hack video and read some of the comments. I learned a lot from that as well. So that's already it, a bit of an update, lots of parts coming in already, and the waiting game begins. Next week we talk more about the hardware side of things. I wish all the best to each and every one of you. Happy mining, and bye!